Might come back to go see that Eternalist pick. See if I can get anything cool. Okay, so let's see what we got. Right now I have double jump, maximum health. Barehanded assassinations are quicker, and kicks do substantial damage. And make even less sound while moving. Alright. Now I have another one I can get rid of. Comeback Kid regenerates slightly more total health. Ooh, alright. Regenerate health faster. Another one, these to get rid of. Tracker. Mine own. Hack mines. Turn them against your enemies and or detonate them remotely. Ooh, that might be a good one. Hackamajig can detonate hacked devices. Hacked scout radios explode during alarms. I think I'll take that. Let's see, I'll get rid of... Quiet Step. The assassinations. I'll add in this, and I'll add in, Hack mines. I think I'll add in that as well. Okay, trinkets. Add some distance. And then we just have quick draw. I'll just pop that on there. Why not? I think I might just trade this out. Let's see. Bullets release toxic gas on impact. No, that's actually a pretty good weapon. Might be better for like the shotgun, I think. Recoil. Use that. Oh, I guess let's also sacrifice some stuff, I guess. Character trinkets. Oh, I didn't realize I had more. I could scroll. Yeah. Do this one. Take less damage when people are close by. That one. Boat overload. That. Now we're good. Okay. Well, let's sell some stuff. Generate more total health. How many of those never say dies do I have? Two. Crack shot, actually. Let's see. Then we're good. Well, there we are. I'll equip you for now. Okay, so it is the evening. Let's see what I can do in the evening. I guess I can go back and do this real quick. Oh wait, what is it again? It's morning, noon, afternoon, and evening, I see. Oops. Alright, so here we have Harriet, Pick, Vanya, but that's noon. Oh, I should have gotten an updam and launched them into here so I could have picked them up. Alright, is the ritual happening? I can't tell what time the ritual happens. Definitely now, I guess. So I guess there's a lot to do here. I got stuff I want to do in the complex. Ugh. This is very tough. I'm gonna do the complex one because where I screwed it up last time, so hopefully this time it'll be a little different. God, I forgot I only have one reprise. So I am looking for an invisible control panel. And whatever research he's got going on in his lab. Guess I don't need to go in there for any reason. Now that's cool. I can do the laser mines as well. Oopsies. When you hold on to it too long, you have to, like, it just auto-detonates. That's kind of shit. Okay, so that did alert him to my presence, I guess. Alright, that's not good. Cannot be just running around. I'm going to die. I'll go in here to grab some health. I do. Alright. Just gonna book it out of here. I don't think there's anything left for me here. Unfortunately, not nearly as much health as I hoped. Is that some right there? Okay. Yet.
Nope, I'm good.
And try this safe out. The controls are invisible here. I guess not. Come on, control panel.
Hello?
Hmm. I have no idea where this control panel is. Gotta kill Igor, dude. He's kinda make me angry. That's not good at all. I think there's a health thing in here. Alright, got the trinkets. Fuck. Dude, those turrets, man. Turret. Come on. It shot one of the mines, but it also blew itself up. Some residuum, some more ammo. And that's it. Okay. I'm so dumb. I did the wrong button, dude. I held and it overloaded. Genius. Okay. seeing a control panel. Still nothing. So we just got this corner left. I imagine it's just probably somewhere in Wench's lab. Like, that's all I think it could be. Yeah. It's definitely just something invisible in Wenji's lab. Alright, let's go kill Igor. Then call it a day. Oh. Juliana too? No frickin' way, dude. Oh no, I'm getting sniped. This is not going good. No! God damn it, dude. Oh! I have reprises back? Alright. Oh. I need to run and grab some health. I think there's somewhere over here. Very cool. On Igor. Ouch. All right, I'm getting fucked up. Damn, dude. This ain't even funny, man. It's just too much. so dumb. I fucking fell off, dude. Well, that is what it is. That was just a terrible evening. But also, there's nothing in the lab, so... I didn't lose out on anything, it seems. Seems his experiment amounted to a dick. Almost forgot. Alright, it is morning. So I can either silence Igor's device, but I think I got some cool things I can do. Okay. Let's see. Through them all, see if there's anything that says morning on it. I think I gotta save someone like Vanya or something. Smoking contest I have to do in the morning, it seems. And that's noon. All right. I don't know what to do. I'm just kind of tired. Let's see. Yeah, the morning. See if there's something I can do here with the druggy stuff. I'll do that real quick. If not, then I'll book it and I'll head to I don't know, mess with the power, I guess. Or not the power, but the signal.
So are you sure everyone...
Yes, yep, 100%. Well, you know, except me. And sometimes you. I call it sundowning. Why? Are you forgetting things?
Who are you? What am I doing here?
You know, I hope not. Because if you are, I get very violent with you. It's the only way to snap you out of it.
Why me? Nope, I'm good.
Well, that worked out. So I think we're all good.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
I feel like it might be. Worthwhile to just kind of go through one location for every point of the day, collect a bunch of info. Because I know there are some locations where I haven't been there at like certain times, like even Updam, I haven't gone to the amusement park across the way. So honestly, I might try that, actually. I've been in Updam many times in the morning. Cut out half his brain and put it into a computer, and now there's no telling which one is smarter. Lost all my shit. I'm too spring healed. To do. I'll also remember to, hack it to make the machine easier, or whatever the game. Hopefully it wasn't like, oh, you have to do that in the morning, and I just missed my chance, because that would suck. I feel like I can do it in the noon, because I think most of the festivities happen in, the afternoon.
Remember saying, with the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Proof for it never happened.
Oh man, she got us, huh?
Is there anyone left you haven't turned on?
Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Come on. Let's see, is this open? Nope, still not yet, but Not over here. I think it's actually over here. Very cool. Uh-oh. Come on, that sucks. Alright. So we still got the mask. It's either been partially destroyed or it's being built. One or the other. Maybe both. A lot of people out here, huh? I think I can kill most of them. Shit. That's ass, dude. I could have killed them all. Well, there's everyone dead, I guess.
Nope, I'm good.
No, I missed. Apparently this place is boarded up, so that's not cool. But what was I doing again? I think I was supposed to make sure someone doesn't die, and I think I might have done the opposite. Also, I can kill Charlie. Saw something over here? Nope. Oh wow, just another way into my apartment.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
So the library is not looking too hot. But Charlie, so Charlie's somewhere in the area. I just gotta figure out where. It's probably easier said than done. All the weapons are gone. Makes sense. Okay, I guess there's nothing left to this location. Can I go across the way? Holy shit. I can't. Finally. But now I know what we're doing today. Oops. Just want to check one more thing. We had to go to the cave. Okay. Okay, I need health real bad. Get me out of here, please. Let's see. I know there's a health station around here somewhere. Maybe not. Maybe I'm mistaken. Which is very possible. I could have sworn there was one like around this area. Maybe it's not just here at this time of day. Or it's not here at this time of day. They moved it. Oh. Alright. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I think I'm all good now on health.
What is my favorite book song or play? Put that song by Frank and Charlie. That'll give everybody what they want. What did I know I had to bring with me to Black Reef? What did I bring? Your building materials, your weapons, your fucking fruit baskets. I've got uppers, downers, side-to-siders, got your hoppers and your pumpers, your candy and your caps, your ice and your bliss. A prismatic cornucopia for mixing and matching like paint, like love. Do I enjoy the spotlight? Oh, the spotlight is nothing but the focused attention of the eye at the center of the world. Sometimes it looks at you.
Anything in there? Nope. Sometimes cannon, still not built.
Usually, it's blind as a basket.
But it is moving along. There's that health station I was looking for. Also, I should be careful, because I believe there's a lot of people around here.
I'm feeling just fine.
Okay, cool.
Already got full ammo.
Frank wheel, I can attach it now. Not good.
Don't need it.
I feel like the gate to that door, or the key to that door is definitely just like, I can only get that through someone talking, you know? Behind a wall of dialogue. As well as probably these delivery spots.
Using the tunnel like a fucking rat.
Hey, buddy. Somehow shot that guy by accident.
He's here.
Well, yeah. Not anymore. Oh, shit. How's it going? Not well. Shit. There's that. At least I survived. Let's get some health and go to the new area. For reals this time. Oh, there we go. I was like, I could totally hear the sound. 4-pounder. Aw. Oh. I'm gonna drop a bunch of discs. Okay, there's some health. Almost full. Just need to get one more. But you know what? I'm gonna say we're good. Ooh, there we go. Hey! Do the wall on that one. And there we go. Okay. So now, where is that big old catwalk or whatever? I've fooled around a little too much in every other part of the map. It's not that way. I think it's on the other side. It's right here. Be careful. Okay. Open window. Ooh. No, it's not. Oh, shit. The opposite of what I wanted to happen. Show me Charlie. Well, I don't know why that guy exploded, but all right. Hey. Well, that's not good. And that's everyone. Oop, don't want that. Really wish I had that moderate health increase right now. Let's see. Empty. Sneak up and stab them. So we had some people here I could sneak up on, maybe eavesdrop on. The gap I might be able to jump. But I'll see if there's a non-risky way first, I guess. Locked door up here. Alright. So it seems that this location is also probably something I should come back for. Seems like why it's just barely opening right now. Two can play this game.
Hi! Your character is the invader. A rousing choice. You can exit and enter building at any time. Enjoy Master Charlie game. The invader has proceeded to the underground cave. Hide among the dark. I'm scared.
All time we spent here.
Battery. Your breath. I feel like that one definitely shut down something important.
Was disabled in the crash.
Worse. The enemy is crawling all over the site.
That could work to our advantage.
Lieutenant?
If we steal their batteries, we could power up the engine.
And burn them to a crisp as we take off. Cunning, Lieutenant.
Sir.
Charlie built his game around a real rocket engine. I gotta collect all the batteries. All right, I see what I need to do. First, let me make sure everyone's dead, I guess. DT Striker.